Good morning, Gators. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Gators. I'm Grayson Anthony.
And I'm not Patrick DeMar.
Thank you, Chris. This morning we have a couple announcements. The first announcement, today and tomorrow are the last days to buy raffle tickets and bracelets, which are $2, to support the American Heart Association. $1 in Gator Town can enter you into the chance to win $200 of great items, and you should help out to promote healthy hearts. We have another announcement. Let's see. Oh. Do you love to drink crushed sodas? Well, make sure you buy a crushed drink today, February 10th, in the Rotunda to help crush cancer for only $1. All proceeds will go to Relay for Life.
Auditions for the talent show will be February 16th and 17th in the Black Box Theater. Email Ms. Leslie Dellinger if you have any questions.
The Importance of Being Earnest is a play that will be tonight, February 10th at 7 p.m. in the Black Box Theater, and the rest of the week at 7 p.m. as well. Student tickets are $5 and adults are $7.
If you are interested in giving a shout-out or birthday gram on the morning announcements, you can purchase them for $1 from the Media Technology class. These are on-air greetings. The forms will be available outside of G204, the TV room, where we are right now. You'll be able to wish your friends happy birthday, and also you can give a shout-out if you just want to say hi.
Congratulations to all our athletes that signed to play college sports recently. Let's take a look.
That's great. Congratulations to all of them. Good luck in college sports team and JV basketball games tonight at home tonight versus Irmo. So make sure you come out and support them. Any other announcements?
Yes, we have one more announcement. This is a reminder that in Gator Town, they will be selling JDRF t-shirts for $10. All the proceeds will go to JDRF. On February 21st, the JDRF One Walk will be here from 1 to 4. Hope to see you guys there. Let's come out together and make type one, type none. And I think that's all the announcements we have this morning.
I think so, yeah.
Yes, thank you so much for joining us this morning. Mm-hmm. Make sure you work
hard, get smart, and do good.